My name is Sasha, and here today I'm telling you about my project called Rubber Band Machine Gun. The machine gun is constructed according to the Gatling scheme, the firing speed of which is 14 shots per second, and the maximum ammunition in 672 rubbers. So this machine gun has the full right to pretend under the record.
It's very easy to charge your machine gun. You just need to stretch rubber bands one by one onto the forks. But in fact, it takes a lot of time. So, designing the machine gun, I created a special fast charging device. Using this device, you can charge the machine gun in minutes.
Just mount a bunch of rubber bands onto the fast charger,
attach it to the barrel, and start to charge your gun. 14 bands per second. Now you can enjoy the shooting, not wasting too much time on the recharge.
To get the record ammunition in 672 rubbers, it is necessary to put on each fork 3 rubbers. You can do both single shots with 1-2 rubbers, or in turns.
All you need to do is charge the machine gun and make a ring of rubbers.